over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
I could be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
In here!
So many.
Are we still a team?
Always!
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did.
Go!
I'm sorry, Brad.
Stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry!
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Come get some.
Better in the poster, Brad. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Sorry, poster boy.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the
station. Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. It didn't stick around. Here we go. See, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right, I'll take a look at the cameras. Watch your six.
I kind of fucked up shooting cops.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.